Hey everyone, I'm here with my new mouthpiece. This is the Windy City Woodwinds 56 MK2. It is a 0.07 tip opening. I'm using a green Java 3 reed, and I'm going to play something Desmond-ish. I'm not trying to play Take 5 exactly or any of his songs, but it's just in that style. Let me know what you think.